Perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler calling the game for you along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
That'll be a corner. Decided to take a short corner this time. The target, players in the centre. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Poli. Guiding it through the defenders. Should be a chance. Up for grabs here. No nonsense defending, it was needed. I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Pearson. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team? Playing offside now.
Well, it's something that they...
He's through! Not too much time for extra touches here. And a big clearance. Out of danger and out of play in the end. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge. Mohamed, but he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. This is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Mohamed. And the referee has stopped the play here, Ennis Balbe. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Sedgwick. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. It's a difficult technique, that.
Yeah, you've got to catch those volleys perfectly to do the damage.
Almeida Costa López. It's given away. Tackle has got him the ball. A great chance to go in front. Not really away from the threat here. How spectacular is that?
Well, you have to get the timing absolutely perfect to take that on. And boy, didn't he pull it off.
Brilliant athleticism and a wonderful finish.
It takes a bit of bottle to take that on. He showed plenty.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Kirkland.
Space to try and hit it now.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
In goes the corner. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. And he's gone and won the ball.
Going for goal!
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
How
a real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Chance to get forward from the wing. Shots on here. Good save by the keeper. Foley. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Well, that is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
Now they can launch a counter-attack. He doesn't want to lose it here. Able to intercept here. That's a tremendous... That's the shoot! And it's gone out for a throw. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. Foley. That's a fine tackle. Here's Van Persie. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minute.
He's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Bale. Maher. Foley. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. I guess, Alan, we're getting what we expected to this point. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. It's a bit lazy in possession. Room in which to attack. Kirkland. Attacking now. It's a quick break. A chance for his second goal of the match, and the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Here's a chance! Saved it! Now they've won it here. They could be in. He's won it back easily. Throw in to come. Just a bit lax in possession. That's something for him to chase. a promising situation. They could have made more of that. And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Oh, time to get the cross now.
The shot is blocked.
Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? Well, they've lost the ball and gone and got it back high up the pitch. Foley made sure the pass wasn't completed. Bit of a desperate lunge, that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Just a matter of concentration with the goalkeeper, a simple shot to field.
Yeah, his positioning was spot on, he made it look easy, which it was, to be fair.
Cut out the pass. Good vision. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Here's Van Persie. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Far too close, the cross to the keeper. Kirkland. Mohamed. Good vision. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. Mohamed. Vaughan. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? And 20 minutes to go. It's Jackson. Reed, Mohamed loses possession. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Here's the chance. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just scraped past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Foley. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And now a throw-in. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
To level it up now.
It's a certain goal. That is a fine goal. And it's brought them back level once more. Very good play. Certainly, they've been very positive since they went behind. And now they've got reward for that with an equalising goal. That's a silly tackle, really. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Good defensive clearance there. And that's headed away for a throw. Thor. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Very good individual play with the ball. Giving the ball away now.
Oh, what a noise they're making. Not long left. Begging their team to get a goal.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. He's done well to block that. Guiding it through the defenders.
All peters out rather for them.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. He's given it away.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Almeida Costa Lopez. Here's Van Persie. That's great defending. And that's it, the referee has blown. Final whistle, and we finish level.
A very good contest, Alan. And I guess the draw is probably the right result.
I think so. Not much to choose between the two teams. Very well matched, and it was a good contest.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card. Great chance to go in front. Not really away from the threat here. How spectacular is that?
Well, you have to get the timing absolutely perfect to take that on. And boy, didn't he pull it off.
Brilliant athleticism and a wonderful finish.
It takes a bit of bottle to take that.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. It's a difficult technique, that.
Yeah, you've got to catch those volleys perfectly to do the damage.
Space to try and hit it now.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Mark.
He's gone and won the ball.
Going for goal!
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent, eh?
It's a yellow card and... a chance, saved it. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Here's the chance. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside. Fine goal, and it's brought them back level once more. Very good play. Certainly, they've been very positive since they went behind, and now they've got reward for that with an equalising goal. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight for his pocket.